We're camped in a little town called Welshpool on the Victorian coastline, about 2 hour drive from Melbourne, to the east of Melbourne, and we've come to Agnes Falls National Park to have a little look around. Let's hope the falls are falling. Lovely spot, but it's freezing bloody cold today and wet. Go up this path and see if we can't get a better view of the falls. Oh, that was quite a climb. I've got a bit of a puff and pant going here, but it was well worth the walk. Pretty impressive falls. Not quite like Niagara, Dave, but it's nice. They're pretty cool. A little town called Tura, and this is one of the wind generators. There's about
12.
Monica says there's 12 in this area, and I ain't getting out of the car because it's absolutely chucking it down here. Now those cows don't look stressed. That's bullshit that these wind farms stress out animals. I don't believe that. Those cows are as happy as you can imagine. The only thing that's pissing them off at the moment is the rain. Not that bloody great big windmill thing up there. That's the ocean down there, that's Bass Strait. So if you went straight out from here about 150 kilometres, or 200 kilometres, you'd reach the north coast of Tasmania.